Friends, I hope you all are fine and keeping well at your home. So children, do you remember that I had told in my last video that I'm going to make a video on different sizes and same position and different sizes and different positions, right? So in this video, we are going to see the different sizes and same positions of the shapes and different sizes and different positions of the shapes. So are you ready to see them? So let's get started. Now children, can you see? It is written different size, same positions. Now we are going to check the shapes that they are having different size and same positions. Now can you see? The triangles are all in the different size. We have a small triangle, then another small triangle, then we have a big triangle. So these are all different size, but they have the same position. Now let us see the square as well. Can you see? We have the same positions, but different size. This one is big, but this one is small, and this one is the smallest. Now let us have a look on the circle. It has the same position but different size. Big circle, small circle. Big circle, small circle. Right? Now let us have a look on the rectangle. They have the same position but different size. This is a big rectangle and this is a small rectangle. Children, earlier we learned about different sizes and same positions. But now we are going to learn about different size and different positions. Now can you see on the board? We have squares. They are all in different size and different positions, right? Yes. Now let us see triangle. They are also in different size and different positions. Now let us have a look on circle. It is also in different sizes and different positions. Now let us have a look on rectangle. This also has different sizes and different positions.